Well, what a privilege it is to be here.